New at 10, a Metro woman in trouble tonight, accused of making a bomb threat.
Police arrested Kayla Austin just hours after someone saw the threat online. KOCO's Patty Moon joins us with what happened. Patty.
Paul and Jessica, a former teacher of 20-year-old Kayla Austin reported seeing the threatening post here on Facebook. It mentioned a current Mustang High School student who police say was having trouble with bullying.
That's very surprising to me, honestly, because this is a school, you know, it's very peaceful around here.
Students at Mustang High School were surprised to hear about a bomb threat. Police investigated on Friday after Kayla Austin told police she posted this on Facebook. She threatened to blow up the school and mentioned a friend who was having trouble.
It appears that she was coming to the defense of this juvenile. The post had stated that she was she called the people at Mustang High School bigots and tired of them targeting homosexuals for harassment, apparently.
Police arrested Austin just hours later, and detectives say she admitted to her wrongdoing.
And according to the suspect, she did say that she made the threat, she admitted to that, but she never had a bomb, she didn't have the means to make a bomb.
Officers say these cases are never taken lightly. They urge anybody who sees or hears of a threat to call police immediately.
The safety of the children is of the utmost importance to us, and any kind of threat like this is taken seriously and not looked at as just someone blowing off steam or a joke.
Everyone knows everyone, everyone says hello, but this just shocks me, you know, a bomb threat at Mustang High, you know, that's kind of weird.
And we did get this statement from the Mustang School superintendent. He says, quote, "From the time of the initial Facebook posting until my decision was made that no threat existed, we were in constant communication with the Mustang Police Department." He also told us that school officials meet with law enforcement every month to go over potential safety concerns and also keep communication open. Reporting live tonight, Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.
Okay, Patty, thank you.